Among these first performers was Ihara Takatada, a big fan of Western movies and the music that was featured in them, who helped to form what is arguably the first Western group in Japan, the Chuck Wagon Boys. After some time spent with this group, he decided a rebrand was necessary. Takatada would then reform the group with Kusaka Kazuya as lead vocalist, and the name was changed to Wagon Masters after the Western film of the same name.